Hello everyone, welcome again in Epic Battles. Today I have a battle on German heavy tank on tier 6, Tiger 131. This tank is well known for everyone and recently has been in the shop. And many people sent me messages that this tank is shit, this tank is useless, you know, there's not worth to get this tank. And that was my first reason that I decided to bring this battle here, just to show you that this tank is not really bad. Actually, you can do the quite nice effective battles on it. And the second reason is just because the replay has been brought to me by one of my subscribers, Camille7890-1, which is well known for all the viewers from Twitch and YouTube live streams as a Phoenix. So this is a second reason. And this battle, outcome of this battle, is classified, could be classified as a 10th place or 10th or 11th place in on European server on this tank, on Tiger 131. So I think the battle could be quite interesting. Epic achievement here is Radley Waters with mastery badge, of course, 2900 of damage. And the battle could, like I said, could be quite interesting. So let's get to the battle now, and I'll see you shortly.
Beschädigt.
Okay, battle is finished, and here we have Mastery Badge, Top Gun, High Caliber, Radley Waters, 5 kills, 2,822 of damage, about 1,800 of pure experience, and 60,000 of credits. Okay, battle is finished. As you can see, Tigger 131 is actually not that bad, people saying, you know. It could be, if it's properly driven, it could be quite effective on the battlefield, and gives you some fun to play. Also, it's quite good moneymaker. So as a first, really, really cheap, because as you remember, you can get this almost for free. As a first, very cheap premium tank, it could be a very good offer. Thanks, Phoenix. Thank you very much for. For a replay, and for all of you guys, if you have any replays you want to share with the World of Tank Beats community, you can send a replay to the email that you can see on the screen at the moment. I would like to invite everyone for my evening live streams on Tuesday and Thursday, 9 o'clock evening. And if you like my material, subscribe the channel and press the bell to be informed about incoming new materials. That's it. Thanks everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks everyone, and goodbye.